so hard to live with the things you do to me. My things are getting so strange. I like to tell you everything I see.
She's the passionate one.
Oh, yeah, it was like lightning. Everybody was frightening. And the music was soothing. And they all started grooving. And the man at the back said, everyone attack. And they turned into a ballroom blitz. And the girl in the corner said, boy, I want a money. It'll turn into a ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz.
Oh boy, a pool! Yay! And a pool!
I'm so mad I'm gonna steal someone's bike by beating him up!
It's finally happened!
Yep, it's summer vacation.
Woo!
Now we're gonna be having some stupid times, aren't we?
Yeah. Hey, whatever happened to that new kid?
What new kid?
The one that came a couple days ago, then just left.
I don't remember.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
You want a loser. I wonder what happened to him.
Huh. Settle down, class. Settle down. Today we have a new student. Timmy Wobblot. He is from Ohio, so be nice to him.
My name is Timmy. You could call me Timmy for short.
Hey, loser.
I like to dance.
I like to dance with your mom.
Nice. I like to scooter race.
Yeah, I like to scooter race with your mom.
That don't make no sense.
Your mom don't make any sense.
What a loser.
Yeah.
Wanna come over to my house, play some Wii?
Me?
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
Let's go to my house in style.
Alright.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Oh, you're right. Cheers. Alright. What was that for?
Because I like getting pies at eBay.
Oh, wait. At eBay?
Yeah, I got an iPhone for like only $400.
Really? That's insane.
Yeah, you want to get some ice cream?
Alright, let's go. Yeah. Get some ice cream, man.
Yeah.
Would you like some ice cream, boys? Just two, please. Here's your ice cream, boy. There you go.
Thank you. Ice cream anymore.
Yeah, same here. Let's go. So, what are we gonna do now?
I got an idea. Let's give hot compliments to hot chicks.
I don't think that's gonna be a good idea.
Why, what's wrong?
Don't you remember last time I went on a good date? So I love to swim. Swimming is great. Pools are just so much fun to swim in. They're just great. I also love trampolines. Trampolines are just so fun to go. Your boobs are huge! Whoa? Wait, what did I do wrong?
That was really sad.
You know, it's really sad. You going in your car and putting Mr. Roboto blasted.
That only happened once.
Once? It happened more than once. It happened twice.
Okay, you are right about that, but really, just think about it. It's really easy to give girl compliments. I'll show you, because I'm the master at this.
Okay.
Okay, here comes a girl. Oh, man, you are so hot.
Well, thank you.
Okay, here comes another one.
Ooh, can I get down with you tonight?
Oh, yeah.
See?
That's how easy it is. Okay, here comes another girl. All I want you to do is give a nice compliment. And she'll just say her thank yous. Okay, here she comes.
Man, he's so fine. I'm gonna take you down tonight.
What did you say? One more!
Okay.
Oh, you did it!
Hey, buddy, I'm sorry for not helping you. Let me make it up to you by getting an ice pack, alright?
Alright.
I'll be back.
Mister! Hey, all the ice cream!
Don't push me, kid.
Okay, that's not hurting you.
Oh, that is it!
Not only did you kill an old lady who I really do not care about, not only did you kill my only son who I was gonna pay for in the end, I don't really care, but you ran around the pool! Get out! Oh wait! You are out of here a week!
I'm sorry!
Get out of here! And your stupid retired friend too!